Let's go surfing now. Everybody's learning how. Come on a safari with me.
What's up, Tom?
Hey, Solomon.
Welcome back to Tommy Safari.
Hey, everybody. Today, we're taking a very special trip to Rawhide, the Western civilization.
Rawhide is a town that I suggested. Something a little different. And it's a lot of fun. I don't know how fun it will be if it's free, but hey, you know?
Hey, you know, on Tommy Safari, you always explore.
No one is here. This is crazy. This isn't right. It does say they're open. We're gonna check it out.
The journey begins.
The journey begins. This is exciting.
Dude, it's so quiet.
Just the flags are just waving. That's the only noise. Dude, it's just so empty. Oh my god, there's a car.
Oh!
Holy shit.
Hell yeah.
Alright. So, is that car that we saw is actually the car that told us to go? Little improv. You know, this is what we do on this show. We find different places to go.
I got my shit together.
Yeah.
Do fucking shit on. What's
supposed to be? Tommy, as the host, so what are we going to do?
So, we are going to improv. We're going to find another place. Don't worry, the show must go on. The adventure must continue here.
This happened last episode, too. Dude, we're going to get in so much trouble.
No, I'm just going to stay here and find a place.
Yeah, they're, like, looking at us.
That's great.
You see that car, man? Change of plans. Where are we going?
We're going to a Papago Park. There's some nice rock formations. There's some wildlife there. We'll try and just not rawhide.
Young man, there's no need to feel down. I said, young man, pick yourself off the ground. I said, young man, cause you're in a new town. There's no need to be unhappy, young man.
Look at you, Tom. Hey, there's a lake. What'd you say?
It's a little bright out.
Oh. Do you have something?
I have something just for that, you know.
Oh, cool.
Seems to be good forms of life here.
Yeah?
Yeah.
It smells like shit.
It does.
It smells really bad.
Ooh, there's a duck right there.
Hey.
You can really see his feather pattern, you know? The
What's this, Tommy?
It seems to be... Some trash in there, cigarettes.
No.
Terrible that people don't know how to take care of nature. Really pickles my peppers. But you know, this looked like it used to be an old tree stump.
looking at the markings on it right now, it's pretty old.
Yeah?
Flashlight here. You can see it. Well, I put my flashlight there. Whenever there's those little black things, it tells you it's an old tree, and it tells you it's also dead.
What do you say we get to the meat of our hike, Tom?
I say, let's get to it.
Get to where those people are. Tommy, what is this stone in the middle of this rocky field?
Thank you for asking. This rock has actually been here for centuries. So what happened was there was the meteor that hit the dinosaurs, actually. All these rocks fell and embezzled themselves in the concrete of this area. It's almost like this slippery slope if you don't have good shoes for it. Luckily, Tommy Safari comes prepared.
Yeah. It's about right, you know.
Nature's beautiful.
What's up, Tom? Oh my god. Whoa! Look at that view, man. What are you looking at? Hey, look at this cave here.
I'm gonna
climb up in there. I'll let you go on up. What'd you find here, Tommy?
Oh, look. There's some great engravings here. Like,
oh my god.
Annalena and Dad were here.
Dad was here.
I don't think actually anybody could carve this area out. Seems right. A little too big. But look, see, this is like the perfect place to sit and just look out at the beautiful expanse that is this world.
So we can see, guys, we gotta be very careful when we come down here.
Yeah.
I mean, Sullivan's a pretty athletic guy, but even he is still having some issues getting down. So whenever you're out here, I'd recommend coming with a buddy. If you want to check out all of these terrific areas, I would just suggest coming with somebody just in case you fall. You have your buddy. So, yeah, just a good fact there.
Tommy, be careful, please. He's trying to get up there. Oh, shit.
No, I did that.
Yeah, I know. Be extremely careful, man. Why don't you go further over? There are more stable rocks over there, it seems. Only on Tommy Safari. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Go over there.
This is a resting spot. I can rest here.
He's about to do it. No way. No way. Are you up?
Yep. There's Sullivan. Say hi, Sullivan.
What up?
Yeah, he's down there. As we go over here, we go to the other side. And we have a very, very great view of the rest of the monument. The rest of this area is pretty great. You can see here we have some more of these carvings that we got. We got some ancient languages saying thick. We also got just some more of these kind of couch areas. Looks like a paper plates right in there. Way to keep the environment safe, guys. We have some more influencers down there. Pretty scary people, if you ask me. Another cave here. Maybe somebody might have slept here, not sure. Made some babies. Got jiggy with it. These influencers are making kissy faces. Yeah, you know what that means. They're desperate.
Look at you. You did it. Tommy's coming back down. This could go horribly wrong. I hate this a lot. Holy shit, he's so nimble. There's a mom bullying her children. Oh my god, he did it. Ha! I think I was more nervous than you.
No, I knew I could get down.
Well, we're back.
Because that's where we started.
That's where we were. We're back.
I say it's just a great experience.
Yeah.
We got a lot of great...
Good alternative.
Some great history here. We learned a lot, I think, today. It's just very beautiful.
It is.
You can't ask any more of nature, you know?
No, you can't. All right, Tom. Another episode done. Thanks for the epic adventure.
Anytime, my good friend. Fuck Rawhide.
Yeah, that's bullshit. Yeah. We'll go someday.
Maybe someday if they're ever open. Maybe we'll check out another western town.
Yeah, we're thinking about doing a day trip soon.
Yeah.
Like actually going somewhere far and exploring. Oh my god, you ran over fucking bunny. So, yeah.
So, yeah.
Let us know if you want us to go any cool places.
Yeah, we are open for suggestions.
And we'll see you guys.
We'll see you guys on the next adventure.
Whoa! Whoa!